You know, I think the buildup to the Winter Olympics is something we really look forward to.
They got breaking news down by the river. Go!
We can't wait.